Randy Orton. John Cena realizes that he's going to have to go for a home run. And he put down the 12-time world champion Randy Orton for the three count.
And he's ascending the turnbuckles, but Randy Orton jumps up to his feet.
Uh-oh.
Up from the top turnbuckle! Big DDT! And now, Orton grabbing the top rope, blocking the A attack. Oh! And Orton got driven into the referee. Throw toe by Cena!